And this was all cut into the chimney. This metal was bent back 1 inch. So it was sealed first, and then the metal was shoved in there, and then sealed again when it was finished. You look at this. It's clean. There's no nails, there's no screws, nothing. The pressure system is holding it into place.